All right, guys, welcome to my next video. As you can see behind me, we're at the Crazy Horse Memorial here in South Dakota, and I'm gonna take you on a tour. So let's go. Okay guys, so the mountain behind me has been under construction for over 70 years and they're relying on contributions only. No government subsidies or intervention whatsoever. So that's why it's taken 70 years. You cannot walk up on the mountain, not even to the base, or drive your own vehicle up there. You have to take a bus tour, which obviously I didn't do. And I'm not sure what the amount is, but their fear is that you're gonna get injured from the construction going on, falling rocks and so forth, so. Okay guys, that's it for Crazy Horse Memorial. I hope you liked this video. Do me a favor and subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, do me a favor and give me a thumbs up and leave some comments below if you got any. All right guys, God bless, and until the next video.